stop sucking my dick or I'll call the police.
Oh, whatever.
How the fucking rocket not a kill?
I don't know. Oh man, you're real cool.
You like this shit?
I think it's pretty funny now that you're on the other team.
Good deal. They get to share some of the foreskin that you wanted out of yourself.
Yeah, I did. How'd you know?
I could just tell about your gay name that you enjoy the foreskin in your mouth.
This foreskin totally makes sense, so...
What's that? You know what the fuck foreskin is, huh?
I don't really care either.
Oh my god.
This guy don't know what foreskin is, babe. What a fucking dipshit.
I guess I'm retarded.
Yeah, you're retarded, man.
Well, good luck, dude. Come back, dude.
What the fuck's your fucking problem?
Oh, I know it is. You want some of these foreskins too? You want to flap on some of our foreskin, boy?
Cut off your foreskin, you wouldn't have much of a dick left now, would you?
Hey, at least you know what foreskin is. A gay guy don't even know what the foreskin means. I give you 2-point credit. Oh, check out Shoeless Andy there. He's rocking it out. You guys know where you can find the gay dude, right? He's in a closet somewhere. We've lost that round. Where were you, gay guy? Hiding in a closet somewhere?
Yep. I actually was. How'd you know?
Because you're gay.
Oh.
I knew it. I figured I'd give it to you. I came back looking at you. I'm like, you want some of it? Yeah, you do.
Oh. Fucking gay guy threw a rocket in the ass that time.
That's what gay guys do, man. He threw his red pink lipstick at people. See who's stuck.
Damn!
Almost knuckle killed you.
Oh, look at the gay guy left, man. Oh, poor baby.
Oh,
poor. His boyfriend's probably ready for bed. This time it's my turn, Chilio. What?
Your homework! Get off your TV! I thought you were going to sleep an hour ago!
Oh, man. Do it. Turn off your mic and go,
Mom! Stop embarrassing me!
Yeah! Somebody ended the game premature. Hey, Toxic, how's your mom doing? So he's what? Hey, look, Toxic's on my team. Hey, Toxic. Yo. Don't be stingy with your mom, bro. Mom's nice. She's a nice lady.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck me.
Basically playing mom
jokes. Yeah, I'm doing mama jokes. Taking you back to old school. Hey, who ended the game?
Me.
Why, man? Your mom get mad about my joke?
Yeah, she did. Yeah.
Aw, oh, I'm sorry,
yeah.
Man.
She hit me.
Oh, no. Oh, ow. Damn, his mom was beating him. You guys don't mind if I just punch with an RPG, do you? Alright, here's my plan, boys. I'm gonna nuke everybody with an RPG. Whoa, Matthews! Man, I didn't even get it blow it off, man! That was rude, man. You didn't warn me, I warned you. What's up with that, Matty? Wow, look at that.